So here's a question. What do Abraham Lincoln, Sir Lancelot,
Dangerous Beasts Are Afoot,
and Teddy Roosevelt all have in common? They all do a great Ben Stiller impression.
Really? Yeah.
One of the fun things to play with over the course of these three movies is, frankly, Ben Stiller's willingness to let people make fun of his delivery style. Ben is this unbelievably grounded, naturalistic performer, as we all know. He also has some very kind of distinct mannerisms. Take a look back at some of history's great men making fun of history's greatest night guard, Larry Daly. Enjoy.
If I may, you two make an adorable couple.
Oh, no, we're not. No. We're not a...
I never lie.
I shall help you restore order tonight, but mark my words, it's the last time I shall ever do so. Is that clear?
Yeah, I guess. I guess...
Stop babbling, boy!
You remind me of a man I once knew at Camelot.
One of the Knights of the Round Table?
Our fool. He was the funniest fool I ever met. He didn't even have to do anything. He could just walk into a room and you'd laugh. You could be a fool.
I don't know about that.
Oh, come on, of course you could. We get you one of those hats with the, you know, with the funny little dangly bells on.
Dangly bells?
Did I tell you? The gift. It does what seems like nothing, a sort of deadpan, tiny little, sort of expressionless, you know, sort of